a thunderstorm that came racing through the Madison County, Indiana area late Friday afternoon caused welcome relief for some, a real headache for others. During its peak, when it came through Pendleton, Indiana, it took out the power not only to all the area homes, but also the businesses. And it also took out the power to all the traffic lights in town just before rush hour here in Pendleton this Friday. Local town officials put up stop signs through town and turned all the traffic intersections in town where traffic lights were installed to four-way stops. There was also some local street flooding and limbs down through town, as well as some damage in the area. While the storm was a headache for Friday afternoon commuters, another group welcomed the storm. Area farmers have been hit hard by the triple-digit temperatures and record dryness in the Madison County area. And finally, they're getting some relief with some moisture for their crops. Another thing that many welcomed, as soon as the storm went through, the temperatures dropped way off, cooling things down greatly in the Madison County, Pendleton, Indiana area. Another thing that motorists found, if they were low on gas when they came through town, they wasn't getting any because all the local gas stations were also without power, so they weren't able to pump any gas. And for those who were thirsty and wanted a Ricker's Pop, they were out of luck too, because the power outage continues here in Pendleton. It's been a few hours now, and no word as to when it's going to be restored. So for Pendleton, Indiana, in the dark, waiting for the lights to come back on, this is George Price.